We're 8 days away. Prediction for the fight, Spence Crawford.
Man, shit, just from where he been training, shit, he about to either break something or stop something. And outside of 10, if you break something, they're going to have to stop that motherfucker anyway.
Jordan, Team Spence?
Yes, sir.
Tell people about the merch, where to get it, because everyone's been asking me, Team Mike Tyson. A lot of people want to know where to get the shirts.
Yeah, we appreciate all the support and everybody buying everything thus far. It means a lot, you know, but currently you can get it at esjthetruth.com. That's the only place to get your official Man Down merch. You know what I'm saying? Nowhere
else.
What about
the Smoking on Butt shirt? Where did it?
Oh, Smoking on Butt, man. It's going back on sale tomorrow.
Did it sell out the first
day? Yeah, it did. Wow. It was crazy.
How fast are you?
Man, quick, like in the first 2 days. Y'all make sure y'all get that one too. And we throwing Bernie the Boxer in this week too. We finna roll his ass up and we smoking a boat July 29th.
Fight, Spence Crawford.
Man, shit, just from where he been training, shit, he about to either break something or stop something. And outside of 10, if you break something, they're gonna have to stop that motherfucker anyways. He working hard as a bitch. About to make these motherfuckers eat all them words, all them comments, all that shit. For real.
You went running with him in the heat, in the mountains, and it's not easy, high elevation.
Hell nah.
He was ahead of everybody. Tell me about that. He's in fight mode.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure everybody that's tuning in and the follow in the stick back, y'all seen the Matrix. When Morpheus was training Neo and he did the little slow motion shit, he was like, damn, like, you the one. That was that moment. I was like, damn, this motherfucker running a 7-minute pace up a 5-mile mountain. You know what I'm saying? He the one for sure. He about to show it July 29th.
What's your number one selling thing right now on the site?
Smoking a Bud shirt. They're
flying off the shelf.
Man, going crazy. Like I said, we officially throwing Bernie the Boxer, loudmouth ass, in a sweet tooth, and we're rolling him up July 29th too. Hey, you better get cooked. Put out the memo.
There's Derek in the house, Derek James. One of the best, not the best in the business.
Yes, sir.
Finally getting some recognition.
Yes, sir. That's all love. Appreciate
what if Crawford tries to do to Earl what he did to Benavidez at the weigh-in?
It don't matter what the fuck he about to do. He different, bro. He extremely different. And he about to show that. So he can, you know, try to run. He can try to box. He ready for all that shit. And I mean that shit wholeheartedly.
Me personally, I feel like his chin durable enough to take his ass if he about to get hit with. Yo, it's only so much boxing you can do before you got to fight.
And I've been watching his ass work hard for the last, 11 years. And he never ceased to fail to amaze me. He on some different shit this time around for sure.
He's in his Rambo mode right now. Watch out, Bloodsport. This is the first Rambo movie. And then maybe if they want a rematch, if they want it, 54.
Hey, we ain't thinking about that. We worry about the task at hand.
That's true.
Saturday, July 29th, it's going to be a hell of a one-sided ass-whooping performance coming from Errol Spence Jr. He's going to walk out with that fourth strap, just like he said, you know, a few months ago.
He's in a good place, and today's media day, it's a packed house.
Again, get that Smoking on Bud shirt. We throwing Bernie ass in the sweet tooth, rolling them both up July 29th, and the shirt will be back on set tomorrow. Appreciate all the love and support, man.
I've been to the gym in Dallas, and it's very hot. Is it hotter outside in Vegas or is it hotter in Vegas outside or your gym in Dallas?
It's hotter with the humidity in my gym.
Yeah.
But on the outside, it's cooler because it's shady, you have trees.
Yeah. All right, thank you so much. Tell me where to follow you on IG.
Hey, man, you can follow me at J_Isom. On Twitter, the same shit, J_Isom. Shout out to my boy Ellie, Shout out to my boy Ellie, man. He don't be flipping.
Reporting,
same.
One more shout out to Von Miller. Tell me about repping.
Oh yeah, shout out to Von, man.
The legend.
Support.
Did it surprise you?
But I mean, he been rocking with E and he been supporting.
Everybody rocks with Earl.
So we fuck with him too, bro. Shout out Von Miller. You know what I'm saying? He got that support, bro, for real.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned right here in Las Vegas. Earl Spence has arrived. Thank you guys. We're gonna go get Earl.
Ellie Sekback, reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.